In fact, I must tell you, I'm not speaking about my work still, because in fact, I didn't work a lot, and the work I've done, I think it's a bit secret yet. But I decided to present in a certain way the lens of art and design in this project. In fact, I'm presenting Leonel Moura, which I think it's an honor to have him here. And that's my what I chose, well, I chose to do. I'm showing you with this small video clip that, in fact, maybe art and design has a different way of seeing the city. And this is just close to the film. I just filmed this last Friday. Well, as we all know, and as at least Portuguese people know, Porto is a very foggy town. And after all these presentations, I'm afraid that this cloud is going to be very dense. And so I feel that my paper, I'm expecting to make it rain, to make this data and this cloud jump to the earth and make sense to people and to the citizens. Because in fact, I'm supposed to think out of the boxes. This is one of the boxes that we saw yesterday at the town hall, and I learned with Zorzi. It was an editor at Olivetti in Italy, the last 60s, that design is to give meaning to technology. So that's what I'm searching for. And so I decided to tell you a very, very small story about the view or the lens of art and design. I'm telling you the story of Alberto. So it is a very useful and even good-looking entity, I would call him. It can also be important in certain ways. But because something happened to him, he lost some of his skills and he became useless. And like some of his friends, it was abandoned at the street. So Alberto got alone and, of course, useless. But fortunately, it is not the end of the story. There are still some ways of bringing him back to life. Although technicians may see this new life the same way, the same kind of life that he had before. But I think it's not the artist's way of seeing these things. For Alberto, and through the lens of art and design, this life may just have a new beginning. And maybe Alberto can show with some of the same skills he had before, that you have other opportunities and maybe also new kind of friends, new kind of lives, or a real new life. So, because life, it is the big issue of art, of the art of the future. This is Leonel Moura's at 2010. That's why I suggested to bring him here, and that's where we start, in fact, this lens of the art of design. So, thank you very much.